timeout a minute into the game. But yeah, we didn't start off well. I didn't think mentally we started the way that we finished. And calling a timeout, resetting everything, getting a bit of urgency, and it really took the whole first quarter. We didn't play well in the first quarter at all. And they're a talented team. I mean, you look at two Opals, really experienced players. You look at a WNBA player, and then a whole lot of experience with Bibby and some of those other girls. They're really talented. We went into the game respecting them and knowing that they're going to beat somebody, and that we didn't want them to beat us.
Yeah, I think I took a few drives to the basket, and I was feeling good. And then I hit a three, I think, coming off the young wall, so I was feeling good and more confident. And as your confidence grows, the shots kept going in. So I just taking them and stayed aggressive.
Yeah, look, I think we were, like I said, the first quarter was good. We executed really well. We scored, that allowed us to press. I thought that caused them some problems. We dipped a bit in the second half. The second quarter, I thought we didn't execute as well, but we were still hanging around. I mean, we were seven down, but, they scored 33 in that second quarter, and then, look, in the third quarter, the wheels just fell off. We didn't execute. We didn't get on the glass. I mean, we got pummeled on the boards. You're not going to win any game, 44-18. And then they just got rolling and shot the absolute lights out. I mean, they put on a show, but between Jerry, Mansfield and Hooper, they just shot the hell out of three in that second half.
Yeah, obviously I didn't really think about that coming into it, but it's always good playing against, your teammates from other teams. But yeah, obviously it was nice to see them, but it's really disappointing to get a loss like that. I mean, you've got to try and look for some kind of positive, and it was that we started the ball game really, really well. It's kind of been the story of our lives this season with the rebounding and the turnovers and things like that. So that's something that we obviously really, really, really need to address, and it's kind of like a broken record from Graffy, so it's got to come within ourselves. But the positive definitely that we can take is we started well. We just need to continue to do that and have everybody on the same page at the same time.